Grizzly bearded alive with Eskimo eyes, new baby on my back. But I didn't count the fact that I have ghosts in my mind, stowaway great ghosts of my life. Great ghosts of old wives, and they're howling. So I spent my wilderness time rolling on the ground, pulling my hair and wrestling them off, yelling at no one, punching snow. Ghosts, and I gave them my lecture, bid them away. I pleaded and cried. There's no room in my life for you or your howling. Let me undo these ropes and go on living without you. Not just change where I live, go on, get, I said. I had my hopes of how I would be after sending them off, after getting set free. There's no such thing as living without their prowling. As you can see, having descended the hill, I still look like me, I still wallow like Phil, and forever will. Teeming with ghosts, and I'm still whining for wives. I'm knitting my brow, but now I've surrendered. In fact, I've joined in. You can hear us howling.
Joy of giving in. I
give up on your dark looming. I see you, I say goodbye, human. Now give him back, give it back. I want my own wind to blow.
Your
black nights, longer sight. Take me. Headlights on the ridge of the hill. tears tear my eyes. I won't stop singing until this place is empty. I won't stop singing until this place is empty. I won't give in out of fear. I won't start singing until this place is empty. I won't start singing until this place is empty. Your mind, black night. When the dog barks, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I start to remember all other bee stings and dog bites I've angrily had. So I grip my teeth and I tear my hair out and I clench my fists and quivering I stare out the window of my fortress hung in a tree. And I promise I'll sting if you ever find me. Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, tiny voices egg on the fight, offering choices like mercy or might. Well, outside the wind in the trees roars that my war's a disease. disappointment. Looks like you win again, but this time will be the last. And I'll not hold your hand, and I'll not shake it again. Disappointment. By now it has sunk in. You're not mine. I'm free at last. Or so I'll say. Disappointed and glum, beat yourself like a drum, yell out, who stole my silent night? Call in sorrow your friend, ask her, where has she been?
What do you love? do you love? What do you
should my hair be long? Should my stare be strong? Do nightmares belong in the prairie dawn? Should thy prayers be bronzed? Do I dare to fawn over fair-faced blondes? Are affairs so wrong? Do I stare and I'm gone? Should there be bonds? I have been told that my skin is exceptionally smooth. What good is that when to get to my heart you have to crawl through long tunnels of sharp rock?
So here I sit, hunched over a candle in the dark night.